Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. Still about down here in...
Alright.
Can't get through there. But we can go around. I think. How do we... Still here in dirt. Dirt. What is it? Can I go through here? Yeah, we can go all the way around. Still here in the tower. Which I don't know what's wrong with me right now. Durlag's tower. I don't know what's wrong with me, why I couldn't think of that. I wanted to say Durlin's or something. Oh, wait. Alright, wait for them to catch up. I'm giving them complicated instructions. Here we go. Hopefully nothing comes back. I want to come check this because we got some teleportation. Oh. We can teleport from there because we have the stone. Someone has it. I might have it in here. It's really convenient that these things can fit in here and then end up weighing nothing. Oh, I haven't... Teleportation Wardstone. Okay, I want to identify this thing. Yeah, this doesn't work. We have to take out... So it looks like we can teleport somewhere on that glyph because we have the Wardstone. I keep a few scrolls around just in case, because another one. Another teleportation ward stone. Alright, so apparently they... It's funny, I identified one. You'd think I'd be able to identify the other. So I wonder where this goes. Maybe it goes to the other one, or it just goes somewhere completely different. But anyway, we're ready to progress down to level 3, or sub-level 3. Oh, it just goes to the other one, okay. The rune glow feels warm beneath your feet. There is a sensation of becoming air, somehow. So that's handy, because we can't otherwise, yeah, go back and forth. So that's cool. I think I did not put anything in here, but I put a bunch of books and stuff in there. So we can just easily check it. If the character gets out of the way.
Why me?
I'm gonna take that back. The warehouse key. Alright. Oh. Kagan says, 'Tis odd when thought on, Missy. Ye and Sapphire claim to have been raised in the Grand Library, but I'll take an oath. I never seen a less bookish pair than the two of you be. Well, then you haven't seen many bookish people, because Sapphire is an extreme book nerd. It's true, though, Emuin says, but the books were for scholars. As children, we worked more than we read. Sounds too practical for bookish fellers, that. And strange work it must have been, too, seeing the skills you both took away from the place. Well, I read tomes of magic, what do you expect? Imuin giggles. We were there all our lives, you know. Lots of time to learn all sorts of things. Like dipping in 5 easy steps, eh? Maybe I'll visit there sometime. Seems it ain't nigh as dull as folks make it out to be. You have visited there. Alright, so we got all these books. We got Mage Robe of Fire Resistance. Yeah, let's take some of this stuff back. I will leave the books, however, because there's quite a lot of them. Apparently there's 9 of them, or maybe just 6, I don't even know. Okay, so that's a potion of magic shielding. So we'll hold on to the robe of fire resistance just in case. And we got that, and that, just... These are plus 1. Plus 1 here. A little more room. Alright, we're trying to get rid of these miscellaneous arrows. Alright, so we'll go. Oh, just.
Cool! Ball plate and packing steel!
Alright. Let's not leave Kagan by himself. He'll get lonely. So we want to go here to check out these stairs, and here to go check out these stairs. I think this is the real stairs down. That goes to somewhere else, possibly. It's gotta go somewhere, right?
Why me?
Already looted all this stuff, of course. Ghasts might appear from these alcoves. Okay, not anymore. Alright, going down? Fake? Making sure we're not being teleported to an identical floor. Alright, that is weird. Alright. I guess those are not real stairs. What can I say? We will go here. Another buck. Know my madness. Take it just in case we need it. We hear weird sounds too, but I'm not seeing anything. Oh! Hello! What was that all about? Well, it seems dangerous.
Good job!
No traps, other than obvious... Fireballs or something? Oh, it's emanating from this thing? Wait. I don't think we can even progress. We got potions here, got stuff, loot. Well, there's gotta be a way to turn that thing off. So we can't even see the whole chamber. Well, we can collect the loot from here, oddly enough. Huh. A scroll of emotion. Oil of speed. We got bolts. Darts, rather. I think there's a plus one arrows and arrows of ice. And two healing potions. She can identify them now. Sweet. Arrow plus one. Bolt of lightning. Dart of wounding. Dart plus one. Arrow of ice. I guess these are not arrows. Oh, they are. Wait, arrow of ice. Oh, arrow of biting. Someone's got the arrows of ice. A dart of wounding. He holds on to darts. Dart of stunning. Arrows of ice. He just holds them for her. Arrow of biting. So bolt of lightning, dart plus one. I mean, those are good for her to hold, actually. And then the oil of speed. I don't know if I can fit this in here. Nope, it's full. Alright. Those are all the goodies. It looked like it hits something up there. That. Look at that.
My hamster is getting antsy. If we be adventurers, let us adventure!
Maybe this is a pressure plate or something to stand on, because it doesn't hit that. Wonder if we've got this emotion. I guess I know this one. And it's enchantment charm. So I think she can't learn. I always forget. I think it's enchantment. Okay. So we just picked up these. Well, they're boots of speed, basically. Doubles movement rate. Alright, Imogen, don't die.
All right.
We gotta shut this thing down. Does it reach over here? Well, if we just cast haste on ourselves, we can just all run through. Oh boy. Lead the skeletons through.
Oh.
See what happens. Awesome. This is so unrealistic that we just grab this stuff from here. Potion of Freedom. Plus one arrows, acid arrows. That's hilarious. You just lead everything in here. Acid arrow. Okay, fit them all. Arrow of fire plus two. Yeah, someone else has them. Oh, they won't all fit. Here's a little healing. That we can definitely do. Oh, she got hit.
Yep. All right, all right.
Oh, boy. Would she push her? Would she heal her? Oh, wait. No, I thought she was poisoned for a second. No, she got hit by the thing. Protection from fire. That must help. Oh, second, I thought, like, it stopped.
Something up? Good job.
Wait. Took you too long. Is she? Oh, she's slowed. No, don't slow her. Damn it. I was like, why is she going so slow? I take that off. She got messed up here. These. All right.
What you want?
Not encumbered
all right,
now, right?
All right.
Hurry up. Dispel effects. I don't know. It's kind of
evil round every corner.
It ran up here. She's getting more hurt than anything else. More acid. Arrows of fire. of ice. Nope. Arrow of dispelling. Ah, that's what the thing was shooting at her. I don't know what dispelled. She still has everything. So what if we... You cannot save at this time.
All right.
Can I save at this time? Oh, I was trying to save? Okay.
Sure.
Save here. Sleep here. Here we go.
Sure.
Now save.
All right.
We can work the system.
All right, all right.
Some more of those arrows. Oh, don't stop detecting. Skeleton death.
Ready to go?
Oh, damn.
Hurry up. All right, all right.
I didn't mean to make her move. Damn it. More things. Another skeleton. Kinda cheesy, I know, but... I mean, if I was here, this is exactly what I would do.
Alright.
Let's just run up to save.
Why me? Alright.
Gotcha. Good job.
These guys love their acid arrows, don't they? Now, if I can find a way to shut this thing off, though, I will. Another. How many are there? Oh, look at all of them. Oh God. She's unconscious. Well, we gotta help her then. I didn't think that would happen.
You point, I punch.
Hasted. Oh God, I'm a win.
No more mistakes.
Oh wow, this was disastrous. We can't even move. Kill them. They both died? Who's... Oh my God.
Why me?
He's stuck. He can't move past me.
By Temper Shield! Give us victory! Tempest, give us victory!
Yeah, this is not salvageable.
All right.
Sorry, guys. I know I say I don't do this often, but
all right.
All right. So maybe not go that way.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
We're gonna find any gold here. That's for sure.
Yes?
This statue is a representation of the warrior Morlock. And there's Morlock. I am Morlock. All that you need to know about me is that my skill as a warrior is unparalleled. Show me what monsters I may vanquish. He's dire charmed? Show me what monsters. Oh wait.
Yep. All right.
I'm controlling him. Okay, the skeleton says, "Greetings, adventurers. So many of you have come down to loot the ancient basements of Durlag, yet none ever return. Adventurers are not known for their wisdom, otherwise they'd have chosen a safer profession. Take the five people that stand before me, forever frozen in stone. Each one of these foolish men and women came to find Durlag's treasure. Now they stand vigil over Durlag's bestiary. Most of the other creatures have long disintegrated into dust, but the great worm known as Mechazarin still hangs in its original repose of death." Breathtaking, isn't he? Is it that? Is that a head and a mouth? Can't see it all yet. So he's like he's giving a tour. If you travel further into the room, you will find the only living creatures that remain within the bestiary. These winged beasts have lived for centuries, augmented by ancient and powerful magics. Okay, they're living, okay? None so far have been able to defeat them. However, if you wish to defeat the terrible beast, there is help available to you. Each of the statues behind me houses the cursed body of some poor hero. By depressing the button at the base of each statue, you will release the ancient hero. The hero is enspelled to serve you for a short time, but after that time is run out, he'll take his revenge on she who dared command him. There's nothing more for me to say. Goodbye now. And then just disappears. Okay, I guess that's the worm. Press. This statue is
bad enough without ye bothering me.
The statue is a representation of the half dwarf Tarnor. So they'll defeat these winged beasts? What are they? Wyverns or something? So here's the half-dwarf Tarnor. I'm Tarnor. Let's not waste any time with introductions. Just show me what needs killing and I'll get to work on them with my axe. Okay. This statue is
Be quiet!
This statue is a representation of the hobgoblin bandit Lord Bulrush. I guess he specializes in that technique.
I am Bulrush of the clan Blackmane. There is nothing that can escape the sting of my arrows. Show me your enemies so that I may kill them and drink their blood.
Okay. Well, what you do with the blood afterwards is up to you. So afterwards these guys will turn on us. This statue is a representation of the Cyrene warrior Miala. Greetings, manling. I am Miala, Cyrene warrior and enchanter. I have no peer among my people, and I will smite any enemy that we might come across. They're all dire charmed. The statue is a representation of the ogre warrior Hack.
Me hack, me crush enemies. Show hack enemies to turn into mush. Turn enemies to mush.
I understand. Tornor attacks Morlock. Morlock takes 4 missile damage from Bulrush. Alright, they're just attacking each other at this point? Because I didn't go fast enough?
Hey, how are things going?
Where's the flying enemies? There's the flying enemies. Greater Wyvern. Attack.